Hey, what's up out there, you guys? Marty Schwartz here with GuitarJams.com. I'm going to teach you this beautiful little song, the intro lick. If you click the link to the right, you can always make a request. You can request the next part of this tune if you so like. But otherwise, I'm going to teach you the main riff right now. All right, let's break down this main riff here. I'm going to take my thumb. I'm going to play the open E string. And then I'm going to hammer my index finger onto the second fret of the E string. Then with my right thumb, I'm going to play the open A string next. With my left index finger, I'm going to cover the, you kind of do an A kind of power chord almost type of thing, or an A chord barred with your first finger. But what we're going to really do is we really just need to cover the second fret of the G and the B with our left index finger. And what we're going to do is with our right index finger, we're going to pluck the G string. And with our middle finger, we're going to pluck the B string, and we're going to hammer on pull off middle finger between the third and second fret of the B. And then right index finger back, plucking the G string. So it looks like this. Hopefully that's not too bad for you. The next thing that we're gonna do, so we're gonna take what we kind of think of as a D, regular D chord, and move it up a whole step. And we don't even need our middle finger there. We're just gonna focus on our ring finger and index finger, which are gonna be plucked with the peace sign here. And then my left thumb has to wrap around and grab the fourth fret of the low E. Now, I'm actually more used to playing it with my middle finger there and my pinky and ring finger there, like this. Just like that. Now you can do it that way if you're already doing that chord. But I saw Eric Clapton did it with his thumb wrapped around, which I don't do very often, but we can do it this time. So far we've got. When I get to this chord shape, thumb and these two fingers, they're all plucked together. Then the bass note. Then the chord, like that. So check it out in sequence. So it's together, bass, chord, all right? One more time, super slow. Now you can rewind it and play it as many times as you need to. And then what we're gonna do is we're going to do this chord. I think Clapton was playing a full F sharp bar chord, which you don't need your ring or pinky there because we're not really using them. But if it's easier to remember it that way, that's cool. Plus this chord is in the next section of the song. So we're gonna do this bar chord and we're gonna pluck middle finger and first finger on the B and G with our thumb on the low E, and we pluck them all together. Same pattern as before, together, bass, chord, like that. So together, bass, chord. And then bass again. And then what I do is I take my index finger and I scoot it over so I get the open E in there. And we're gonna do the same right-hand pattern. Together, bass, chord. And then bass again. Here it is all together. So notice those alternate together, bass, chord, bass, that whole pattern. Then the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna play what we think of as a D chord, but we don't have to worry about the high E. So it's these two, you know, very similar stuff going on with the right hand. Thumb over the second fret now, just like we did up here. Now we're doing it right here, and we do the same kind of together bass chord. Bass again, so. Thumb comes off, open E in there still, together, bass. Then we gotta lower our index finger down a half step. So check it out. So we have on this chord, we have together, bass, chord, bass. Thumb comes off, together, then bass. Chord together with the next finger down. So from the F sharp, we've got, check out my right hand. We've got together, bass, chord, bass, open E, together, bass, chord, bass. D with the thumb over the second fret, same pattern. Then open, same pattern. But when we hit the chord again, our index finger comes down, open E, like that. Then we go to A, where we just bar that across, and we're gonna do the same pattern again, pluck together. Bass, chord, bass, chord, bass, chord, bass, chord. Just like that. So let me walk you through from the F sharp part, and then I'm gonna walk you through the whole thing. And then you have to request the next part. Okay. Here's from the F sharp. Here's the whole thing, pretty slow. Bring my right hand back a little bit.